Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today, I'll be reading History of Luiren, which I found right here in Wyvern and Friend's house in southwest Baldur's Gate. History of Luiren, Land of the Halflings. The Halflings of Luiren claim that it is the original homeland of Halflings in the realms. Although other Halflings may disagree with this, it is true that Luiren was settled hundreds, perhaps thousands of years ago. Luiren's history is one of conquerors and subjugation. Throughout the centuries, the Halflings have been conquered by the barbarians who used to inhabit Dambrath, by the kingdom of Estigund, and even once by the monsters of Beldorn. In every case, the invaders were eventually defeated because they made the mistake of underestimating the Halflings due to their small stature. A good bit of mischief, mayhem, and general troublemaking by the Halflings also helped end the occupations. Currently, Luiren is enjoying unprecedented prosperity. The Halflings are currently taking advantage of their relationship with the nation of Durpar, their biggest customer and greatest competitor. Although, through these close ties with Durpar, Luiren has protected itself against another Dambrai invasion. The rulers of Dambrath must know that if they begin to expand to the east, they will arouse the ire of Durpar, as well as Var and Estigund. The threat of a trade embargo and or military consequences have kept this aggressive nation away from the Luireners. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, History of Luiren.